Hi, my name is Elisabeth Pähtz. I'm one of the players here in the Women and the Men League. And today we played against the team of Schwäbisch Hall, which is one of the leading teams in our competition. And I played against one of the strongest Georgian female national players. I played against Lela Javakhishvili. I was white, the game ended in a draw, but okay, I will show you like a little bit about it. I was white, I played d4, knight f6, c4, e6, knight f3, d5, and g3. This is a so-called Catalan variation. And she went for bishop e7, which is basically the main move. Bishop g2, castle, castle. And here, this is like one, as I said, like one of the main positions, and black has a lot of possibilities here. He could keep the position close with c6. Or he could choose more open lines by taking on c4. That's what my opponent also did. I played queen c2. Instead of queen c2, there's also knight e5. But queen c2 is a little bit more ambitious because you have more varieties and possibilities. Queen c2 attacking this pawn. And here, usually black goes a6. That's what happened in the game. There are other lines, of course, but I will not get so much deep into details. a4 preventing b5. And bishop d7. The idea is to develop the bishop to c6 and to have the control on the diagonal h1, a8. I took on c4, bishop c6, and here there are like basically three main moves, bishop f4, bishop g5, and rook d1, and I went for bishop g5, which is probably like one of the most popular lines. She went bishop d5, attacking my queen, queen c2, bishop e4, and here there are like two main moves, this queen c1 and queen d1. And now in Vacancy, in like one of my last tournaments, I played queen c1. Later I plundered and I lost the game, so I decided I will go for queen d1, just to be sure not to repeat something which went bad once. So she played c5, and here after taking on c5, basically we would face an endgame. Queen takes d8, bishop d8. This ending is actually quite drawish, and the main result here is a draw. But since like right now, lately I'm not playing so well, I'm actually not so unhappy when there is not so much risk to lose, because I lately lost a little bit too much games. So I was not unhappy about this variation. I played knight e2, developing the knight, and now there's a threat of taking on f6 and taking on e4. That's why she went bishop c6, knight b3, attacking the bishop, and she went bishop e7. And knight a5. Now I'm trying to exchange the bishop in order to give my bishop a little bit more possibilities on the diagonal. And she went h6, bishop f4, and knight d5. Now she basically forces me to do something, because she's also like threatening to take on f4 and to destroy a little bit my pawn structure and, well, eliminate one of my bishops. So I decided I would anyway, I don't want to lose the tempo by just moving the bishop. Oops. So I decided just to take, and now take on c6. The idea is now, since I eliminated the knight on b8, she cannot take back with the knight, so she has to take with the pawn. And here, actually, I saw that after knight e5, the game is likely ending in a draw, but I couldn't find like anything to play on. So she took on b2. I took on c6, attacking the rook. Rook d7, and I decided just, well, to go for a draw. Because anyway, like, there's not so much hope here to play for a win. So I took on e7, rook takes e7, bishop takes d5, e takes d5, and here I offered a draw because objectively this is deadly drawn. So she accepted it, and my game was over after 2.5 hours. So, and my team is very likely losing, and if you're lucky, we get a little bit more than half a point. At least I hope that we'll make some half a point somewhere. And tomorrow, since here I can play in the men's and in the women's league, it's very hard always to choose. Tomorrow, like, I would have the option to play for Deizisau on the women's in the women's competition against Baden-Baden, or to play in the men's competition for my club UKA Dresden, and they would play against Augsburg, or a third possibility just to have a rest, because this game was very, very difficult. And, well, this was a joke, of course. And yes, good luck with your channel. Greetings to Cranker.